Hello and welcome to iCRco's introductory video for the Claris XT CT machine. This is a revolutionary new type of CT with ultra high resolution and ultra low dose. It's very well suited for veterinary applications, but also for human applications. And today we have a patient that needs a chest scan, and considering the time that we're in with the coronavirus activity out there, this machine may be used to detect, for early detection of corona and the infection of corona. We haven't tested that yet. This is a very new machine, but this is the direction that we're going to be going. So in theory, we can take this image and examine the image for COVID-19. So the workflow is very simple. We have a completely mobile, portable CT system. The entire system is on wheels and can be moved around. There is a locking device for the table. If I want to move my patient into the CT, I move the patient in manually and then leave it in place for the CT, so I don't have to have the table moving in and out during the exam. The exam takes 22 seconds. Every single image is captured, 360 images around the patient. They're all high resolution chest imaging, chest x-rays, and therefore we can use those also to aid in the diagnosis of the patient. So we have 360 chest images from this study, as well as a reconstruction, which gives us a 3D view of the patient. So this is an example of a chest image that we took using this Claris CT system. And once again, we have great hopes to use this device as a early detection system for the coronavirus. And considering that this can be deployed in small facilities, in small hospitals, it's very portable, can be used in field deployable hospitals. This will be a very good application for this machine. Another application that's great interest to us is for the use of this machine as an early detection of a stroke. So if a patient came in with some sort of trauma to the head, or perhaps they had a headache, we could take a low-dose CT image of their head and determine, using a dual energy subtraction methodology, we could determine whether or not they had experienced a stroke. And then we could get them to treatment very quickly. So these are two areas that we're very interested in. Obviously, this machine may also be used for any kind of extremity imaging or also the abdomen or the spine. So it's very good for many different body parts. It's truly an X-ray replacement device. And it also acts as a low cost and low resolution CT. And now this is well suited for any kind of clinic or hospital that has never been able to afford a CT in the past and still couldn't afford the cost of ownership of a CT. So it has very low cost of ownership, and you can see a good return on investment. For further information, we'll be having additional videos such as this one in the coming weeks. And also, you may contact us at sales@icrcompany.com. So once again, sales@icrcompany.com for any further questions you might have regarding this machine. And we all hope to get as many of these machines into the market as we can to help with the ongoing crisis. Thanks very much.